Today we'll learn to draw the diagram of plant cell.